20th edition of the International Indian Film Academy Awards was held in Mumbai last night, making it all the more special. The creme de la creme of Bollywood walked the green carpet, putting their most fashionable foot forward and dazzled up the evening with their sartorial elegance. Once again, power couple Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone stole the show with their respective outfits. Deepika opted for a purple ruffle gown with golden embroidery and added a dramatic touch to a gown as she wore a trail of matching colour. Ranveer, on the other hand, opted for a quirky assortment of clothes. Alia Bhatt was a vision in a pale peach ball gown. Katrina Kaif turned heads on the green carpet in a two-part ensemble. Sara Ali Khan showed up in a pristine white ball gown, while Radhika Apte looked stunning in a cream crown with a billowing silhouette. Madhuri turned heads in a red gown. Nushrat Bharucha looked elegant in a blue ensemble. Salman Khan, Aditi Roy Hedri, Vicky Kaushal, Ayushman Khurana, Ishan Khattar, Rekha, Yo Yohani Singh, Shahid Kapoor, Ritesh Deshmukh's wife Janelia, Preeti Zinta, Moni Roy, among other stars, lead the celebratory call for the night. While actors like Ranveer Singh and Alia Bhatt walked away with the top honours of Best Actors, Shri Ram Raghavan won the Best Director trophy for Andhadhun. Many celebrities, including Salman Khan, Katrina Kaif, gave scintillating performances too. On the other hand, brothers Ayushman Khurana and Apar Shakti Khurana made the best hosting partners at the event. IIFA Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.